juga nih anjing.
Good evening from Indonesia and best wishes to all of us.
I would like to welcome 21 countries that are participating in World Science, Environment, and Engineering Competition. Greeting to audiences, partners, and participants from USA, Thailand, South Korea, Macedonia, Nigeria, Malaysia, Philippines, Puerto Rico, Turkey, Hong Kong, Macau, India, Russia, Romania, Iran, Yemen, South Africa, Vietnam, Mexico, Iraq, Indonesia.
The Honorable Mr. Denny Irawan as the President of Indonesian Young Scientist Association. Dr. Dr. Tri Edi Budi Susilo MSc as the Director of School of Environment University of Indonesia. Dr. Doni Abdul Khalid as the Vice Director School of Environment University of Indonesia. Dr. Hayati Sari Hasibuan, STMT, Head School of Environment University of Indonesia. Profesor Dr. Apotekar Edi Yusuf M. Farm, Rector of Jakarta Global University. Mr. Imadi Supriyana, SPD MSI, Kepala Kantor Cabang Dinas Pendidikan Provinsi Jawa Barat.
Dr. Hello.
Suhar Jupi, Head of Actuarial Science Department ITS. Dr. Hasnia Halia MSI, Dean Faculty of Science and Technology UIN Bandung. Ms. Umid Karademir, President of Buka Insef. Ms. Kansu Ilka Guru from Buka Insef Turki. Dr. Diana Nur Afifah, STP MSI, Head of Nutrition Department Universitas Diponegoro. Dr. Indra Segunevi, STP and Food ST, Deputy Director for Collaboration and International Relations IB University. Mr. Budi Santoso, Head of Yayasan Prestasi Pendidik Indonesia. Mr. Indra, Universitas Dianus Wantoro. Mr. Roberto Hidalgo Rivas, President of Milset. Mr. Ganesh Sanjaya Balan, President of MAICA. Mr. Roslan Bin Hotman, Vice President of MAICA. Mr. Michael Yusong, President of OCIIP Nigeria.
Mr. Mehran, President of ANIA Iran. Mr. Bulen, President of TUMIAN. Mr. Alper Akian, President of Alpha Group Educational Institution. Mr. Mehdi Rashidi Jahan, President of International Avicenna Research Center. Dr. Dina Indradi, President of IMD Iran. Mr. Akash Dio, President of Brainy Cube Nepal. Mr. Muhammad Ali Homer, President of the Union of Arab Academics. Dr. Dragan Jovanov, President of Doza Srbija Macedonia. Mr. Hatem Slimane, at ATAST Tunisia. Mr. Ahad, President of AZS. Mr. Ajmal Aziz, AYISL Sri Lanka and Polytechnic Negeri Malang. The Honorable Judges, Head Delegation of each country, WSEEC 2021, Committee and all audience.
As the master of ceremony, my name is Malano, along with my partner Ayu and Raya, representing the committee of this event, we would like to say welcome to the awarding ceremony of World Science, Environment, and Engineering Competition 2021. Okay, so make sure to sit tight and enjoy the show.
Before we proceed to the next agenda, let's get this even warmer by singing together Indonesia National Anthem.
So all participants, if you can stand up, please stand up.
Thank you.
Okay, so next we would like to remind you that you can also watch this ceremony on live streaming through IYSA official YouTube channel, which is IYSA official. So make sure to invite your friends, families, and launch your YouTube application, and you can search the account or simply use the link on your Zoom screen that already provided by the comment. So now we would like to invite Mr. Denny Irawan as the president of Indonesian Young Scientist Association to give us a closing remarks to all WSEEC 2021 finalists. To Mr. Denny, the stage is yours.
Okay, thank you, Malano.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good evening, everyone, and warm greetings from Indonesia, and best wishes to all of us. The Honorable Professor Dr. Edi Yusuf, Rector of Jakarta Global University. The Honorable Mr. Ade Sunardi, Vice Rector of Jakarta Global University. The Honorable Mrs. Sugiyarti, Director of Engagement and Enrollment of Jakarta Global University. The Honorable Dr. T. Edi Budi Susilo, Director of Sekolah Ilmu Lingkungan Universitas Indonesia. The Honorable Dr. Hayati Sari Hasibuan, Head of Sekolah Ilmu Lingkungan Universitas Indonesia. The Honorable Judges, Head Delegation and Partners of each countries. WSEEC Committee, WSEEC Participant and all audiences. On behalf of Indonesian Young Scientist Association, we would like to say thank you so much to all finalists in WSEEC 2021. Congratulations to almost 300 finalists from 21 countries that already selected in WSEEC 2021. WSEEC is collaboration event between IYSA, Jakarta Global University, and Sekolah Ilmu Lingkungan Universitas Indonesia. Thank you so much for your big support to for this event. This event also supported by Malaysia Invention Innovation and Creativity Association, Alpha Group Educational Institution, Mindset Asia, Cygnus Romania, IFES Tunisia, Doza Sekja Macedonia, Department of Food Science and Technology, Bogor Agricultural University, Actuarial Science Department of Institute Teknologi 10 November, Politeknik Negeri Malang, and Prestasi Pendidik Indonesia Foundation. We realized that it was not easy to hold an online event among the midst pandemic of situation like this. Our high appreciation to committees of WSEEC 2021 who already worked hard to make this event successfully. Thank you very much for your best contribution. IYSA continues to collaborate with all parties, both national and international institutions. Now, IYSA has collaborated with more than 50 organizations around the world and has more than 50 affiliation events. We continue to provide opportunities for Indonesian and international students to develop their talents, interests and competencies in the field of research by holding national and international competitions. That's why IYSA focuses on organizing innovation and invention competition, which can improve student skills, collaboration, communication, and critical thinking skills. Because now education platform emphasizes to critical thinking skills, communication, and collaboration by applying the concept of science and technology to something then useful for human life. IYSA has 8 international events and 4 events held already. We still have 4 international events. World Invention Competition and Exhibition, or WISE, will be held on September. And World Youth Invention and Innovation Award will be held on August. International Science and Invention Fair, or ISIF, will be held on October. And the last, Indonesia International Applied Science Project Olympiad, will be held on December in Institut Teknologi 10 November. In this occasion, I would like to invite all of you to participate to IWESA events. Once again, I would like to thank you very much to participants, winners, head delegation, lecturers, teachers, supervisors from 21 countries for participating in your best contribution in WSEC 2021. Thank you very much for your high contribution and see you in WSEC next year. Thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, so thank you very much for Mr. Denny for your wonderful remarks. Next, the committee already provide a video of supported institution in WSEC 2021. So without further anticipation, let's watch this video. Apa sih ISA itu? Sama track record ISA itu udah apa aja sih yang dilakukan selama satu tahun belakangan ini? Pada penasaran kan sih ISA itu?
ISA itu singkatan dari Indonesian Young Scientist Association, sebuah lembaga untuk mewadahi dan memfasilitasi para peneliti muda Indonesia untuk selalu berkarya dan berinovasi baik secara kolaborasi maupun kompetisi di tingkat nasional maupun internasional.
ISA itu sebenarnya bergerak di bidang pendidikan. Lebih tepatnya, ISA itu sebagai afiliator dari lomba internasional maupun nasional.
Tujuannya adalah memberikan peluang bagi pelajar dan mahasiswa Indonesia untuk mengembangkan potensi yang dimilikinya, khususnya di bidang sains dan teknologi, serta menumbuhkan jiwa kompetisi agar lebih mengoptimalkan potensi yang ada di dalam diri pelajar Indonesia.
Selain berkompetisi, kami juga mengajak para peserta untuk melakukan study tour seperti mengunjungi situs-situs budaya, wisata kuliner, memperkenalkan budayanya, dan lain-lain.
Nah teman-teman, selain kita mengikuti event-event afiliasi di internasional, kita juga menyelenggarakan event-event kita sendiri, baik nasional maupun internasional.
JGU, Jakarta Global University. Founded in 1972 as the Jakarta School of Technology or STTJ. Focuses on the fields of science related to technology. In 2019, STTJ was transformed into an institute, with the addition of new programs in the health sector, which later changed its name to the Jakarta Institute of Technology and Health, ITKJ. In the same year, ITKJ merged its institution with the Penguji School of Economy, STIEP, with the addition of four new programs in the fields of economy and business. In 2020, ITKJ and STIEP officially become Jakarta Global University, a modern university with international standard facilities and 21st century education system. Currently, Jakarta Global University or JGU has 12 study programs with educational levels, ranging from diploma, bachelor, master and doctoral collaborative programs. Jakarta Global University, transforming lives, enriching future.
Program Studi Ilmu Lingkungan Sekolah Ilmu Lingkungan UI telah berdiri sejak tahun 1982 yang pada waktu itu program studi ilmu lingkungan masih berada di bawah program pascasarjana UI, dan kami adalah program studi yang menggunakan nama ilmu lingkungan yang pertama di Indonesia. Namun sejak tahun 2016, program studi ilmu lingkungan telah diubah atau melebur menjadi sekolah ilmu lingkungan yang pertama di UI.
Program studi magister ilmu lingkungan
inklusif,
kolaboratif, progresif,
profesional, integritas, kekeluargaan,
berkelanjutan. Mari bergabung menjadi
keluarga besar
program studi ilmu lingkungan
Sekolah Ilmu Lingkungan Universitas Indonesia.
Kami tunggu.
Okay, so WSEEC in a collaboration between IYSA and School of Environmental University of Indonesia and Jakarta Global University. This event also supported by Malaysia Innovation Invention and Creativity Association Malaysia, Alpha Group Educational Institution Turkey, Melset Asia, Societas Siginus UNESCO Romania, IFS 2 Tunisia, Delhi Center Association Doza Skrekjaskop JRM Macedonia, Department of Food Science and Technology IPB, Aquarial Science Department Institut Teknologi 10 November, Politeknik Negeri Malang, Yayasan Prestasi Pendidik Indonesia. So before we proceed to the next agenda, we would like to welcome Dr. Hasnia Alia as the Dean Faculty in UIN Sunan Gunung Jati Bandung that will be partner with IYSA in I2CYMS 2021 on July. We also would like to welcome Professor Dr. Doktorandus Suhar Jufri as the Head of Aquarial Science Department Institut Teknologi 10 November that will be collaborating also with IYSA in I2ESPO 2021 on December. We also would like to welcome Professor Dr. Siswantoyo MKes as the Vice Rector of Yogyakarta State University that will be also collaborating with IYSA for WYIIA event that will be held on August 2021. And last but not least, I would like to welcome also Mr. Budi Santoso as the Vice Rector of International Institute for Life Science or ITL that also will be collaborating with IYSA for IC 2021 in October.
Next, we will have a speech from Jakarta Global University. To Professor Dr. Apotheker Edi Yusuf M. Harm, the time is yours.
Is it my voice is clear? Can you hear me, please? Anybody can confirm? Can you hear my voice?
Yes, we can.
Thank you so much. Good evening. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, I think I would like to thank the program committee for inviting me here to give a short speak in this closing ceremony. I'm honored to be here to represent Jakarta Global University as one of the organizers of this program. I'm also like to thank the Indonesian Young Scientist Association, IYSA, and also the Sekolah Ilmu Lingkungan, University of Indonesia, as our collaborators in organizing this WSEEC 2021. I wish that we can continue to work together in organizing another better event soon. Secondly, I would like to thanks also to the all participants for actively involved in this program. And the most I would like to actually congratulate to all the winners that will be announced soon. You, I think, exceptionally well deserve this congratulation for your diligent work and also your commitment. Then I think I believe that you and your families should be proud of what you have achieved. And I anticipate actually seeing much more blessing come to you later on. Ladies and gentlemen, and all the participants, this program actually really in line with Jakarta Global University vision and mission. And we are happy to organize this program for a very simple reason, actually. The first one, actually, we strongly believe that spirit of competition and teamwork is one of important components need to be molded in our graduate, because we believe that this component will transform them to become, we call it as a holistic, well-rounded personality graduate. And that's why in JGU, actually, we really embed the soft skill component to the academic component through the many platform, like we call it as a GEM, Graduate Employability Skill. We have a PEC. One of them is the competition. So that's why we really like to support any activities related to the competition, because it's part of our program in Jakarta Global University. The second one, actually, we actually carry word global in our name. As you know, that name is Jakarta Global University. So we, because of that, we actually like to support any activities that bring the global element. So I am happy in this program that actually the organizer managed to have big numbers of participants, is about 300 plus, and also I'm happy that 21 countries involved in this competition, and also this program involved I think quite numbers of organization, NGO, in fact some of them come quite far. They are from, I notice here, the from Turkey, they are from Romania, from Macedonia, Malaysia. In fact, for the participant, you mentioned like Russia, Romania, Iran, and so on and so forth. So for that, I would like to congratulate the committee for your hard work, managed to have this wonderful, this numbers of quite numbers and good numbers of participants. So congratulations. And I would like to thanks also for the all the collaborators, all the supporters for this program. I think I don't have enough time. I only have 5 minutes. So again, I would like to thanks to all the contributors and congratulations to all the winners. Then we hope that this program will continue better and better in the future. So thank you so much and good evening.
Thank you so much, Professor Dr. Apotekar Edi Yusuf M. Farm, for your speech. Now we would like to invite Dr. Doni Abdul Khalid as Vice Director School of Environment University of Indonesia to give a word of remarks. So Dr. Doni, the stage is yours.
Okay, thank you very much. Honorable President of IYSA, Mr. Denny Rawan, the Rector of Jakarta Global University, Prof. Edi Yusuf, and ladies and gentlemen, and also all the participants, very good evening. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. In this occasion, on behalf of Sekolah Ilmu Lingkungan Universitas Indonesia, I would like to extend our gratitude to the committee of the World Science Environment and Engineering Competition for 2021. And of course, we would like to say thank you for all the participants that already support this competition. And of course, I would like to extend our gratitude for all the winners. Congratulations. And from the point of view of what already said by Prof. Edi, I agree that competition is important to enhance our knowledge and also skill. So that's why we hope the kind of competition could be continued in the future, especially for this competition is related with the need of Indonesia and I think also other country to transform their economy into innovation economy. And that's why we need a lot of scientists. Then I believe that if we know the potency of the scientists from the young age, then we can give more optimal support. Once again, we hope that
hello.
Competition, and that's why we hope that we can collaborate in this competition in the next time.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Okay, so thank you so much, Dr. Doni, for your wonderful speech. Next, we will also have a speech for Mr. Rolando Sanabria as the president of Red Pocket Bank. For Mr. Rolando, goodbye.
Hello, thank you.
Okay, I'm sorry, Mr. Rolando. Your voice are still muted. Okay, thank you. Okay, I'm sorry, Mr. You are still muted. Hello, Mr. Rolando. I'm sorry, you are still muted. Okay.
Distinguidas autoridades, directores, organizadores, colaboradores, delegaciones, representantes de países internacionales, expositores, señoras y señores, en nombre de la Red Global de Competencias Científicas de Innovación Tecnológica, organizadores internacionales de Competencias Paraguay, les envío un cordial saludo en buena hora. Están maravilloso e importante evento en que hoy se encuentran acompañados de prestigiosos maestros.
Hello, I'm sorry, Mr. You are still muted again. Hello, Mr. Rolando. You are still muted, I'm sorry.
Okay. A pesar de las circunstancias que lloran a sus miles de familias, la disciplina, el sentido de la responsabilidad, la empatía y las ganas de superarse para dar respuesta a tantas preguntas. o propuestas como posibles soluciones a los problemas actuales, nos encontramos virtualmente gracias a los medios tecnológicos de comunicación. Y muy agradecido por la atención. Deseo felicitarles y desearles mucho éxito, exhortándoles a seguir avanzando con sus ideas. Todo aporte es de gran importancia y es un bien para la sociedad, para la defensa del medio, para un mundo mejor. Un cálido abrazo de hermandad y amistad desde Paraguay. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you so much, Mr. Rolando, for your wonderful speech, for your information. Mr. Rolando is from Paraguay, and he have an international event also called Red Coffee Day. So for the speech, our parents would like to translate the meaning of the speech. Okay, for Ayu, you may start.
I send you a cordial greeting and congratulations for such a wonderful and important event in which children and young people accompanied by prestigious mentor teachers today present give a well-deserved tribute to science, technology, and innovation by means of significant work based on scientific methodology that must be exposed, defended, and valued for its dissemination. That despite the circumstances that more so many thousands of families, the disciplines, the sense of responsibilities, empathy, and desire to improve to give answers to so many questions or proposals as possible solutions to current problems we find ourselves today, virtually thanks to the technological means of communication. I'm very grateful for this attention. I wish to congratulate you and wish you many success and exhort you to continue advancing with your ideas. Every contribution is of great importance if it is a good for society, for the defense of the environment, for a better world. Warm hug of brotherhood and friendship from Paraguay.
Okay, thank you so much, Ayu, for translating Mr. Rolando's speech. Next, even though this is the first year of WSEEC 2021 Health, but we already received 288 teams from 21 countries. WSEEC also provides two types of judging, which is online judging and also offline judging. For offline judging, it's held in Jakarta Global University, and for online judging, we do it through Zoom meeting. Okay, so the committee also already provide the WSEEC 2021 recap video. So without further ado, for the committee, you may start the video.
On behalf of Indonesian Young Scientist Association, we would like to say thank you so much to all finalists in WSEEC 2021. Congratulations to almost 300 finalists from 21 countries that already selected in WSEEC 2021. WSEEC is a collaboration event between IOSA, Jakarta Global University, and SIL Sekolah Ilmu Lingkungan University of Indonesia. Yeah.
results of our research, the creation of an application.
Is this app suitable for all age groups?
In 2010, the population in Indonesia amounted to about 238.5 million people.
An organization or a department who assisted you in the conduct of harnessing your waste, domestic water, as part of your study.
Why? Because Nimfred is easy to find in Indonesia. Second is DHF or Think New Hemorrhagic Fever.
I think there were two important aspects of this experiment. First was that the use of red cabbage extraction to replace cobalt chloride.
I appreciate and excited hearing how you did the project.
We employed MTT assay, which is widely used to measure cellular metabolic activity. And the graph shows the data obtained from MTT assay.
Now I'm going to talk about part 2 to study spoiled capsicum fluorescence soaking in bacteria expect and not soaking.
How shall your product be used commercially? Because you have the timeline, you wish to have the part 2 of your study that is producing exactly your product.
So the proper price of salt and quality salt production will guarantee the welfare or income for salt farmers.
So now, what is the difference between Garamku and the intermediaries or Tengkulak?
Including number one, changes the number of columns in the journal entitled Polygons Participation with Disabilities in Two Cities.
Sorry, Kadek, you are still mute.
Sorry. Nowadays, the world is facing the Industrial Revolution 4.0, which is the fourth industrial era built on the digital revolution.
From your extended abstract, I read that based on your survey, their parents cannot support treatment to their children.
Okay, then when we open the application and we know that there are the card and we scan the card with the phone, the application, there will approach the picture of the object that has been written in the card.
Basically, this is the phone version of the chatbot. For your information, EasyMath can be accessed in phone, tablets, Android, iOS, laptops, almost every device.
That's good. Do they enjoy it?
Yeah, they enjoy it.
They enjoy it. Will they try it in the future, or will they keep trying it?
We're planning the research by studying the term from journal, research articles, and internet website.
Well, of course, I mentioned it before, the program itself can be modified. It can be modified to your financial conditions or how you want it to be, but the important thing is it's another fatty fish, so well, you can replace it with something. Well, if you cannot afford those Norwegian sardines, you can replace it, for example, with a cheaper salmon or a herring.
First students, two teenagers, and three public, general public.
Congratulations, boy. You have done a great job. I think your presentations are often compelling and visually stunning. Okay, you really did a great job.
And now, the awarding ceremony of WSTEC 2021. For the first category, we will announce Physics, Mathematics, and Social Science. For the Physics category, the winner, so before we announce the winner of Physics category, we will inform you what are the awards that will be present tonight in this awarding ceremony. So I will read it from the gold medal, silver medal, bronze medal, Doza Srebja Macedonia Special Award, IYSA Special Award, MICA Special Award, IFES Tunisia Special Award, MICA Semi Grand Award, IYSA Semi Grand Award, Technosciencias Paraguay Semi Grand Award, IFES Tunisia Grand Award, Jakarta Global University Grand Award, and of course, IYSA Grand Award. So, after this, we will announce the physics category for secondary level. Okay, the winner for secondary level on physics category, bronze medal, goes to Private Saka Bay School with the title of Optical Ozone Gas Sensor Design.
And silver medal goes to Buja Municipality Kezel Chulu Science and Art Center with the title Contactless and Non-Destructive Detection of Chicken Meat Contamination with Laser Speckle.
We go to gold medal, and the winner goes to Bahor Maths and Science Club Freshwater Condenser from Seawater Using Direct Solar Energy, Seoul International School with the title The Optical Behaviors of the Nanoscale Composite Structure Caused by Galactic Cosmic Ray, SMAN 3 Semarang with the title Composite of Kombucha Fiber and Denim Fabric Waste with Resin Matrix as an Alternative for Basic Material of Bulletproof Glass.
Okay, next is physics category for university level. Bronze medal goes to Kangkuk Academy of Korean Study with the title of Modeling the Tidal Locking Mechanism of the Moon in Function of Inverse Square Law and Hooke's Law.
And silver medal goes to, congratulations to North London Collegiate School Jeju with the title Study on the Electric Potential Properties of Nanotubes Using Computational Simulations.
And for the gold medal goes to Kamnovidya Science Academy with the title Effect of Magnetic Field on Frequency Generated for an Active Magnetic Vessel.
Okay, so for the next category we will announce mathematics for secondary level. Starting with the bronze medal goes to Novokerkak State School 1 with the title of Physical Meaning of the Tanner-Concevich Multicut Model of Polynomial Type. Princess Chulabon Science High School 1 with the title of The Number of Diagonal Intersection in Star-Shaped Square.
And silver medal goes to Princess Chulabon Science High School 1 with Canon Short Side Sweet Stuff the SSD with differential calculus, and Princess Kulkalmun Science High School Saturn, a study of expectation of, to compare worthiness of the government lottery, underground lottery, and worthiness of savings lottery.
And for the gold medal goes to Princess Chulabon Science High School Saturn with title A Study of Packing Methods of Thai Postage Boxes and Transport Vehicles, and SMA ITA in Santana Bogor with title You Know Algebra as Entertainment Media of Approaching Algebraic Materials for Junior High School Students.
Okay, next we will announce mathematics for university level. Gold medal goes to Institut Pendidikan Indonesia with the title of Ilhametrika is a new concept for modern mathematics problem solving, counting tricks, conjecture, and mathematics game.
We move on to Social Science Elementary. And gold medal goes to Narada Elementary School with Easy Math, a chatbot development and testing to make math learning fun and easy.
And we go to Social Science Secondary School. And for the bronze medal goes to Azizuwa Pezeski Public Model School with title Favardo Rules of the Regulatory System in Order to Secure Cyberspace, SMK Ma'arif Satu Temon with the title of Analysis of the Effect of the Existence of Yogyakarta International Airport on the Economic Level of Kalimantan Kidul Hamlet, and SMA Negeri 1 Babat Lamongan with title Labe, Lamongan Batik Education Mascot. SMK Ma'arif 2 Sleman with the title The Values of Character Education from the Traditional Art of Kubrosisme. SMA Negeri 1 Babat Lamongan with the title CLA Talkback, and SMA Negeri 1 Teras with the title COVID-19 Between Perception, Self-Awareness, and Community Behavior After Vaccination and Facing the New Era of Life.
Moving on to the silver medal, And the award goes to Madrasah Aliyah Negeri Sidoarjo with the title of Investment Analysis as a Response to the Monetary Crisis for Unemployed in Sidoarjo Regency during the COVID-19 pandemic. SMA Santo Tomas 1 Medan with the title of Hustle Culture and Toxic Productivity that Leads to Mental Illness and Suicide in Indonesia. SMA N01 Sanggau with the title of Analysis of the Psychological and Sociocultural Character Value of Sulaman Kalengking in SMA Negeri 1 Sanggau, Man Kota Batu with the title of Development of Aspiration House App to Overcome Student Academic Anxiety in Online Learning Setting, SMA Negeri 1 Babat Lamongan with the title of LA Crest or Local Iron Miniature from Acornia Crescent.
And gold medal goes to Manu Barat Kudus, aplikasi ZW09 Panduan Ziarah Wali Sanga berbasis Android. SMA Lazuardi, edukasi pengetahuan dan persepsi remaja putri terhadap pentingnya ASI melalui media kursus daring. SMA N38 Jakarta, Pikachu, Investment Education Game for High Schoolers. SMA Lazuardi GCS, creating a program designed for adolescents suffering with bipolar disorder in pandemic situation. SMK Sultan Idris Shah II, Gerik Prak, Funny Videos IKAP in Speaking. SMA Negeri 38 Jakarta, Development of Polycard, Toleration Card, Board Game as a Toleration Education for Teenagers in DKI Jakarta.
And also, congratulations to Man Satu Bungo Jambi, with title Pop-Up Book Media Development of the Origins of Orang Rimba in Bukit 12 National Park Jambi, and SMA N10 Kaur Pentagon dengan judul Efektivitas PAM sebagai Media Publikasi dan Edukasi Budaya serta Sejarah Daerah di Indonesia.
Okay, next is the Social Science in University level. From the bronze medal goes to University of Sumatra Utara and UIN Sumatra Utara with the title of Viper or Garbage Farming Innovation to Increase the Creativity Economy in the Village of Desakti in the Face of Industry 4.0. Universitas Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta with the title of Scientific Journal Prototype for Visually Impaired Student. UPN Veteran Jawa Timur with the title of The Shadow Education System for Inclusion and Exclusion Student Persistent in Understanding Economic Inequality During Pandemic COVID-19. University of North Sumatra with the title of Initiator, Media-Based Gamification Platform Artificial Intelligence in Improving the Field Inclusion Work. University Politecnica of Bucharest with the title of Erasmus, Building the Fundamental of a Successful Career.
And silver medal, winner are University of Brawijaya with the title Website-Based Innovation Development and Training Facilities to Support Innovation for Indonesia Emas 2045. Diponegoro University, Garamku, Smart Application for Empowering Self Farmers to Increase Social Welfare in Demak Regency. Universitas Negeri Malang, Deokar, Education Card for Down Syndrome People to Support the Inclusivity. Diponegoro University, Development of Assist and Autism Assistant Application for Parents with Autistic Children. Politeknik Kesehatan Kemenkes Malang, Laudi, Labyrinth Wooden Memory, Game to Improve Trauma Healing to Children Victims of the Earthquake Disaster in Malang.
And the gold medal goes to Corporation for Brawijaya University with the title Jurnal Rosa, the use of social media towards mystical and its connection with local wisdom to improve critical thinking process as learning system in 21st centuries. Muria Kudus University with the title Ethnic, Educational English Language with Local Wisdom Kusjiga. Universitas Negeri Malang with the title FELA, Fun English Learning Activity Climate, an interactive editor innovation to help English learning process for preschooler children in Indonesia. And the last one, Universitas Negeri Semarang, the title Crocaf Milk, First Line Floor Kefir Milk, as a recovery effort economy post COVID-19 in Boyolali.
Congratulations for the winners of physics, mathematics, and social science. Now we will show you a video of IYSA upcoming event 2021. Without further ado, let's watch this video.
Okay, what a wonderful video from the upcoming event of Indonesian Young Scientist Association. As you can see, if you are would like to participate and contribute to our event, you can search in our Instagram or see the updates on our official Instagram, which is at IOSA_official. So next, we will announce the another category of WSEEC, which is technology and energy and engineering. So for the technology category, goes to from the elementary level. Silver medal goes to SJKT Bandar Sri Sendayan with the title of handmade herbal soap.
Gold medal goes to Mika SJKT Pusat Teluk Datuk Banting Selangor with the title smartest gas leakage sensor, SGLS.
Next, for the technology secondary level, for the bronze medal, goes to Malaysian Innovation, Invention and Creativity, SK Taman Muga, with title Smart Water Flame Sensor, FLL Academy, or Mersin Turki, with title Allergen Food Cannot Enter, and the last one, FLL Academy, with the title FinIt Contact Digital Fingerprint for Fintechs.
Okay, next is silver medal. Goes to SMAN 5 Semarang and SMAN 1 Semarang with the title of Zero Pay. Princess Chulabor Science Expo Saturn with the title of the software for calculates the amount of play used for 14 play phases by using an estimation during the intergrounds. Man Sidoarjo with the title of Oil Residue Filtration Equipment in Territorial Water made of Burton Fiber and Corn Tessel based on IoT or Internet of Things. SMP Negeri Lima Semarang with the title of Cry Baby System and SMI 1 Kediri with the title of SWAP, Smart Waste Application System.
SMA Kristen Gloria 2 Surabaya, Healthcare AI Predictive Analytics on comorbid chronic disease with transfer learning and ensemble learning mechanism to lessen the lethality of COVID-19 in Indonesia. Science Selangor Secondary School, Kuala Lumpur, autonomous grid strap based on Internet of Things.
And for the gold medal, Congratulations to SMA Negeri 5 Semarang with the title Cargo Carrying Robot in Hospitals to Solve Lacks of Protective Equipment during COVID-19 Pandemic Situation. SMA 3 Semarang with SMPN 13 Semarang with the title Health Problem Early Detection System by Urine Color Based on Albumino. Princess Chula Brom Science High School Satu with the title The Parkinson Tremor Notification Device via Line Application. Tralan Lales 2, Theoretical High School, with the title STEM Education Through Microrobots, Micro and Nanosumo. The San Juan Med Science and Technology Center, with the title Development of a Mobile Application that Facilitates Vibrato Monitoring of the Honeybee for Beekeeping in Rural Areas. And the last, SMI Tiga Semarang, with the title Blood Care.
Okay, next, technology with the level of university. The bronze medal goes to other with the title of 1 oxygen concentrator, 2 ventilator, 3 disinfectant tunnel, 4 automatic touchless hand sanitizer, 5 H2O2 by electrolysis. Universitas Brawijaya with a title of SNAPPY, Smart Neck Pillow EDP. Universitas Teknologi Kalimantan PC with a title of Learn Venture. Jember University with a title of Sunrise or Healthy Rice Instant High Resistance Starch, Modified Instant Yellow Rice as a Blood Glucose Control Against Agents and Diabetes Mellitus Preventive Actions. Universitas Muhammadiyah Malang with a title of Smart Speed Bump Flatten Using GMR or Giant Magneto Resistance Sensor. Muslim University of Indonesia with a title of Indut.id for application of culture as a solution for the preservation of local wisdom in the current age of modernization.
And for the silver medal, congratulations to General Sudirman University, Easy Ponic Application, Easy Hydroponic Solution for Future, Hang Tuah University, Prameswari, protect and save more women to suppress maternal mortality rate in Indonesia. Malang State University, Reguneon, interactive educational game for revitalizing solution to learn biology about neural material. Brawijaya University, with the action, millennial conservation application, as developing of an application-based education system to support biodiversity conservation to achieve SDGs 2030. Diponegoro University, eco-pure, eco-friendly water purifier as a solution for clean drinking water needs post-tsunami disaster.
And also, congratulations to Yogyakarta State University with title School Games, a learning media innovation of the periodic element system through interactive game based on joyful and meaningful learning for senior high school students. Universitas Negeri Semarang with the title IRIS, Intelligent Repetitive Irrigation System, innovation of rice field irrigation system based on artificial intelligence in dryland agriculture as an effort to increase national rice production. And the last, Institute Teknologi 10 November with the title Sapiens, Self-Learning Application for Elementary Students based on artificial intelligence approach to improve Indonesia's education.
Okay, next we have gold medal. Goes to Secundaria Zakopan de la Universidad Autónoma de Guadalajara with the title of Futura Pestis. General Sudirman University with the title of Mr. Rhythm or Smart Irrigation System in Garlic Cultivation Engineering in Lowlands. Gajah Mada University with the title of First Aid, No Better and Save a Life. Brawijaya University with the title of CSCA, System Integrated for Sudden Cardiac Arrest. Smartphone integrated early detection and intervention for sudden cardiac arrest based on the Internet of Things for people with coronary heart disease. Yogyakarta State University with a title of a tool for detecting cold lava flows in Mount Merapi.
And also, Telkom University with the title Investment Analyst of Jalanin Aja Apps. Andalas University utilizing microfluidic paper-based technology using saliva as an alternative to the COVID-19 rapid test independently. Universitas Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta, BIMEN, Gajah Mada University, Greenify, personal assistant application for subsistence agricultural activities to actualize domestic food self-sufficiency during COVID-19 pandemic.
And last, congratulations to University of Muhammadiyah Malang with the title Pre-Maintenance Detection of Road Surface Based on Digital Image Processing and Universitas Pendidikan Ganesha with title 3D Anime, Prismatics Animation Learning Media for Intellectual Disability Students.
Okay, for the next category is Energy and Engineering in Elementary Level. From the bronze medal goes to Maika, SDKT Sitambaram Pillai, with the title of Eco Green Smart Air Conditioner.
And silver medal goes to Maika, SJKT, Sitambaram Pillai, Smart Eco Green USB Fan Using Power Bank. SJKT, Ladang Batu Ampat Trust School Kilang, Hydro Piper.
And for the gold medal goes to Holy Infant Academy of Chalapan with the title HINTO, Human Intoxication Notification Tool for Vehicles. And Mika, SJK, Sitambaram Pillai, the title Smart Eco Green Grass Lawn Tool using USB.
Okay, next we have Energy and Engineering Secondary Level. From the bronze medal goes to Princess Chulabon Science Expo Saturn with the title of Ultrasonic Transmitter for Fast Propelling. Princess Chulabon Science Expo Saturn with the title of Smart Wheelchair, FLL Academy or Mersin Turki, with the title of Robot at Work in Medical Ways. SMA Negeri 1 Babat Lamongan Indonesia with the title of eBosmu, Eco-Friendly Battery from Siwalan Skin and Bobet.
And silver medal goes to Kim Lien High School, Hanoi, Vietnam. Environment Boot, River Trash Picking Robot. Kamnot Media Science Academy. Polypropylene. Polyethylene, and polyphenol chloride, plastic waste classification device using artificial intelligence. Tagaytay City Science National High School, Integrated Senior High School. Non-pogen, making a non-pollution generator incorporated with dry sanitation. Sekolah Menengah Sains Selangor, atmospheric water generator. Sekolah Menengah Sains Selangor, AS Panel.
And the last gold medal goes to congratulations to SMIN 3 Smart, the title Cytosan Membrane from the Internal Shell of Sigmoid as an organic material that absorbs electromagnetic waves. Man Sidoarjo with title B-Electricity from Lapindoma as an effort to provide renewable energy sources using the microbial fuel cells method. Buka Municipality Science and Arts Center with the title Lifesaver Detector. And last, Bahwa Maths and Science Club with the title Smart Burden with Temperature and Moisture Sensor using Solar Energy.
Next, we have Energy and Engineering in University Level. Bronze medal goes to Brawijaya University with the title of ISEL or Air Supercapacitor of Shell. Brawijaya University with the title of Ecosystem, Electroplating and Hot Waste Converter to Clean Energy Bank System for Industries. Politeknik Negeri Malang with the title of Charging Station for Electric Vehicle Powered by Vortex Micro Hydro and Solar Panels.
Silver medal goes to Brawijaya University with MicroPass, Diponegoro University with Tetra Selmis SP Microalgae Biodiesel. Colegio Rosabel Guaynabo, Design and Development of an Alert Prototype to Assist People with Simple Motor Seizure Events Using Triaxial Microsensors.
And for the gold medal goes to congratulations to Diponegoro University with eBioSpy energy from biomass of Spirogyra, utilization of Spirogyra SP biomass using instant yeast as a household alternative energy source, and Polytechnic Negeri Malang with the title biodiesel production from pisang seed oil.
Congratulations for the winner of Energy and Engineering and Technology. Before we proceed to the next category, now we are going to witness a glimpse of IYSA, new program in collaboration with Science Hunter Indonesia called Rumah Riset.
Halo Sobat Riset, tahun baru punya rencana apa nih untuk masa depan kamu? Kalau kami sudah punya program baru untuk kalian para Sobat Riset. Mau tahu nama programnya? Perkenalkan, namanya Rumah Riset. Apa sih Rumah Riset itu? Rumah Riset adalah aplikasi untuk belajar dan mengembangkan kemampuan dalam bidang keilmiahan. Aplikasi ini dibuat oleh Indonesian Young Scientist Association bekerjasama dengan Science Hunter Indonesia dan terdiri dari tim profesional dalam Rumah Riset. Mantap kan? Lalu, apa saja keunggulan dari Rumah Riset ini? Aplikasi Massive Open Online Course pertama di Indonesia yang berfokus pada pembelajaran penelitian dan karya ilmiah. Materi pembelajaran Rumah Riset berupa modul yang dilengkapi dengan video.
Halo Sobat
Tim peneliti profesional dalam hal riset dan keilmiahan. Dapat berkomunikasi langsung dengan tim mentor melalui fitur live chat pada aplikasi Rumah Riset. Aplikasi berbasis mobile apps yang mudah digunakan dan mudah diakses kapan saja. Dapat diakses oleh kalangan pelajar baik SD, SMP, SMA, mahasiswa, guru, dan umum. Nah, pasti kalian para Sobat Riset sudah tidak sabar untuk mendaftarkan. Kamu dapat menghubungi kami melalui Instagram @rumahriset.official, di website di www.rumahstripriset.com, atau melalui WhatsApp di nomor 0838-7118-3990. Nah, tunggu apa lagi? Yuk gabung bersama Rumah Riset. Sampai jumpa.
Okay, Rumah Riset is a mobile application that provides a platform for all young scientists out there to learn more about invention and scientific research. Rumah Riset in a collaboration between IYSA and Science Hunter Indonesia. On this application, there will be three stages that you can join: basic, middle, and advanced. You will be receiving lessons through research modules, video, and also discussion with your mentors. So don't forget to check the updates on IYSA and also Rumah Riset official Instagram @rumahriset.official.
Hello.
And also join Rumah Riset by downloading Rumah Riset apps in your Play Store.
Rumah Riset adalah aplikasi seluler yang menyediakan platform bagi semua ilmuwan muda di luar sana untuk mempelajari lebih lanjut tentang penemuan dan penelitian ilmiah. Rumah Riset merupakan kerjasama antara ISA dan Science Hunter Indonesia. Pada aplikasi ini akan ada 3 tahapan yang bisa Anda ikuti. Ada basic, middle, and advanced. Kamu akan menerima pelajaran tentang penelitian melalui video, modul, dan diskusi dengan mentor Anda. Bagi yang berminat, jangan lupa cek update ya melalui Instagram Rumah Riset di @rumahriset.official dan bergabunglah dengan cara download aplikasi Rumah Riset di Play Store untuk menjadi inventor selanjutnya.
Okay, so for the next agenda, we will announce the life science category. So for the committee, you may share your screen. Okay, so for the life science elementary level, bronze medal goes to SDKT Ladang Siliau with the title of Neon Air Purifier and Cooler. SDKT Ladang Siliau with a title of Magical Moving Car. Also SDKT Ladang Siliau with a title of Avoring Special Mass.
Silver medal goes to SDKT Paman Tun Aminah di Oreba Life T. SDKT Paman Tun Aminah Nemeric Rock Salt Shower Gel. SJK Tamil Raup Batik Thermos.
And gold medal goes to SKT Taman Tun Aminah with the title Clove Herbicide Spray. SKT Nibong Tebal Pulau Punang Malaysia with the title Eco Ayurvedic Herbal Smoke, and Mika Eshika Tetum Sambatan Pajam with title Herbal Motifs.
Next, we have Lab Science in secondary level. Bronze medal goes to Alpha Group Educational Institution with a title of Investigation of the Effect of Bee Product on Wounds. Again, ICT Science National High School. Acceptability of Sandoricum Kecapi as an adaptable herbal tea against diarrhea disease. Bujar Municipality Kisil Hulu Science and Art Center with a title of Bioinformatic Prediction of Coronavirus or SARS-CoV-2 mutation that increase contagiousness. MBI Amanatul Umar with the title of BS21 Next. Yongsan International School of Seoul, Northwestern College School Jeju, Seoul International School and St. Paul's School with the title of Exception. BILS-TM for segmentation of anomalies in X-ray image and CT image through GradM.
And also, Princess Chula Burn Science High School Satun. With the title, the Efficiency of Plant Cell Staining with Natural Extract from Local Carotenoids. Chakabe Private School. What do the flowering plants of the pole teach us? Princess Chulaburn Science High School Saturn. The test film spoilage of meat using anthocyanin from purple cabbage. MINC Duarjo, fortification of moringa, leaf extract biscuits, and porang flour to reduce the risk of stunting in toddlers. SMK Ma'arif Wonosari, Gunung Kidul, Daerah Istimewa, Yogyakarta, Indonesia. Processing of kimpul flour as a raw material for making noodles. SMPK Santa Maria Satu Malang, Hamus. Mold spray with natural ingredients to prevent halitosis.
And next, for the silver medal, goes to SMA Negeri 2 Pare with the title Dermalasin Combination of Worm Extract Lumbricus Rubellus and Pumpkins for Fair Cure. Cranbrook Kingswood for the title Stereochemical Analysis of Polyferrins and Chelators to Control Free Radicals. MA Nubanat Kudus, the title Efficiency and Effect of Bioelectricity on Microbial Fuel Cell with Chlorella Crinoidesa. And also, Busan Oskaya School with the title of using a flavonoid as a novel treatment against agent for breast cancer cells, and MAN 2 Kota Pekanbaru with the title The Papaya Seeds and Pepper Lime Combination with Virgin Coconut Oil as a Treatment Sample for Hair Loss.
Also, silver medal goes to MAN Sidoarjo with a title of The Effectiveness of Neem Fruit to Prevent Immunopathogenesis in Dengue Virus Infections. MAN Satu Jepara with a title of The Innovation of Kolepa Rasemos Instant Noodle, an Alternative Food for Hypertensive Suffer. SMA N2 Malang with title of Fortification of Major Fruit Extract in Yogurt as an Immunostimulant in New Normal or COVID-19. Princess Chulaburun Science High School Satun with the title of Mold Prevention of Capsicum Fruit Tenescence with Tannin from Black Tea. SMA Negeri 1 Jember with the title of Optimization of Aromatherapy Candle Containing Basil Leaf Extract to Reduce Human Blood Pressure.
And the last for two team silver medal are Matayom Kohmak School. The effect of solvent ratios on the extraction of mulberry, colorator, creed, blush on cosmetics. SMAN 2 Pasuruan dan SMAN 4 Pasuruan. Innovation of herbal liquid bath soup with aloe vera extract and olive oil extract efforts to brighten the skin with viscosity method and chemical compound experiment.
And the last for the gold medal goes to MAN Satu Jembrana, with the title Effect of Opisat Extracted from Kenyari Plant in Controlling Golden Snail Eggs, Gumbala by Catholic Senior High Schools, with the title Analysis of Bioactive Components, Antioxidant Activity and Organoleptic Healthy Ice Cream Based on Purple Sweet Potato Peel, Seoul International School, with the title Eco-Friendly pH Indicating Agarose Based Dehumidifier, SMA Negeri 21 Surabaya with title Zat Anti-Kanker and Anti-Diabetes Herbal Medicines. The Hill School with the title Stereochemical and Thermodynamic Analysis of Nanoparticles Used in the Treatment of Alzheimer's Disease.
Next, we have Madrasah Aliyah Negeri Sidoarjo with the title of Ecosmora as a stimulant to prevent dengue fever. Yolani School with the title of Impact for MBPB Protein Sequence and Structure Analysis for Identification of Non-Tuberculosis Microbacteria on Pathogen Evolutions. SMA Muhammadiyah Gua Sidoarjo with the title of The Utilization of Durian Leather, Cane Wheel, and Camellia Fire in the Era of Pandemic to be Hand Sanitizer. Yongsan International School of Seoul with the title of Novel Biomaker for Pancreatic Cancer Treatment EXT1-GEMI. Yongsan International School of Seoul with the title of BRIF, Mutant Target Cancer Therapy that Minimizes Damage on Normal Cells. SMA Regina Bachis Bogor with a title of Utilizing Coconut Water as a Probiotic Drink Fermented with Lactic Acid Bacteria, Lactobacillus bulgaricus.
NYU Science University, Bronze Medal, goes to Brawijaya University with a title Air Freshener from a Mixture of Citrus and Kaju Wood Essential Oil to Inhibit SARS-CoV-2. Andalas University, In Silico Functional Analysis of Green Apple Peel for COVID-19.
And for the silver medal, goes to Universitas Brawijaya with the title Identification of Bioactive Compounds in Isocrisis Galbana as Amylase Inhibitors. UNY, Universitas Negeri Yogyakarta, with the title Antibacterial Activity Testing of Medicinal Plant Extract, Titolol, Leaves and Phytosymical on Escherichia coli using this diffusion method. Malang State University, comparison of the effectiveness of avocado seeds and Rosella flowers as hypolipidemic ingredients in terms of liver histopathology and weight of hypercholesterolemia mice. Riau University, the title of Anosprey SP2 for SARS-CoV-2, the active compound of Androgap Polit as candidate of anti-COVID-19 drug through nanonasal. And next, Brawijaya University for nutraceutical duck, feed additive to create a low-fat and high omega-3 functional duck meat, and last, Polytechnic Kesehatan Malang, the title of Alata Sleris, substitution on purple yarn.
Next, we have the gold medal, goes to Indonesian National Police Academy with the title of Lactic Police Academy Utilization of Sulfuric Acid Waste as a Drug Screening Test in Food. State University of Malang with the title of Molindi Dye in Innovation of Natural Textile Dyes Molinda Petrifolia with Averia Blindi Mordan for CNP on cotton, nylon, and polyester. General Akhmatian University with the title of The Effect of Rambutan Harming on Decreased Blood Glucose and Increased Zetoxotoxin-induced red plasma insulin. University of Syiah Kuala, with a title of Nut Press Aromatherapy Candle Based on Honeycomb and Nutmeg Extract as a solution for online learning stress during the COVID-19 pandemic. Universitas Andalas, with a title of Antioxidant Tea from Jamblang Leaf as a preventive and curative agent for liver disease.
State Islamic University of North Sumatra, Yuba Kendli, Ipoma Batatas Candy Jelly as innovation for food for diabetic. Kelapa Gading, Traditional University of Indonesia and School of Pharmacy, Bandung Institute of Technology. Rawarantek, innovations in the development of lymph node cancer drugs from a combination of Balakachida extract and 13 types of cancer herbs for drugs variants.
So, for the environment elementary, bronze medal goes to SHKT Nilai for the title TWS Ecopod, SHKT Simpang Lima Klang with the title UC Leaves Wardrobe Air Freshener, SHKT Simpang Lima Klang for the title Cool Tap Method for Plastic Water Bottle, SHKT Durian Tunggal for the title Herbie Jam, as you got a simpang lima claim for the title garbage segregator and compressor.
Okay, next Maika SJKT Tamil Jenjarong with the title of Arokia, SJKT Simpang Lima with the title of Eco-Friendly Green Tea Waste Dishwash, SJKT Taman Permata with the title of Organoliquid Fertilizer, Mika SJKT Tamil Jenjarong with the title of Matari.
And silver medal, the winners are SJK Tamil Teluk Merbau, Mira Sili Herbal Tooth Powder, SJKT Simpang Lima Club Natural Hair Dye, Maika SJKT Sepang Andosra Deodorant Spray, Maika SJKT Sitambaram Pilai Eco Green Water Fountain and Aroma Therapy, SJKT Jasin Green Air Cooler.
And next, Maika SJKT Nilai with Herbal Bath Powder of Kuliah Kuli, Misha SJKT Desa Cemerlang with the title Handmade Herbal Soap, SJKT Ladang Batu Ampat Trustful with the title Eco-Friendly Table White Mat, and Micha Malaysia Innovation, Invention and Creativity Association with the title Garlic Waste Paper, and SJKT Ladang Batu Ampat Clan Herbal Filter Mask.
Next we have Mika SJKT Tunsan Batam Pajang with the title of Organic Plant Food, and also SK Taman Ria Padang Serai with the title of Pijar Wash.
And for the gold medal, Maika SJKT Desa Cemerlang Eco Green Wall, Maika SJKT Nibong Tebal Pulau Pinang Malaysia Eco Mini Pot, SJKT Perak Sanggeta Sabah Eco Pen, SJKT Tapah Bead Class Root Blowing Blow Soap, Maika SJKT Subramania Barati Lugor Pulau Penang Domestic Food Waste Composter, DOMPOS.
Next, SJKT Taman Permata with the title Kokopa Hot Pack, SJKT Taman Permata with Organo Bag, SJKT Ladang Bikit Serampang with Bird Friend, and SJK Tamil Ladang Kelan for Herbal Pesticide in Agriculture.
Okay, next we have Environment in Secondary Level. Starting from bronze medal goes to Princess Ubora Tanara Jakanya College Patalung with the title of Eradication, April Christian School with the title of Bioplastic, Alpha Group Educational Institution with the title of the Detoxification and Depolarization of Industrial Waste by Using the Natural Enzyme, SMA Tengku Ambon Rahimah with the title of Recycle Portable Mat, and School Menengah Sains Tuanku Syed Putra with the title of Putra Plan Z.
SMK Ma'arif Satuates, transformasi dari angguk Sri Panglaras dari tuntunan menjadi tontonan. SMA Negeri 1 Babat Lamongan, Lacuba, Planting Medium of Coconut Husk and Baggies, Princess Chulabun Science High School Satun, Comparison of what Wastewater Treatment Efficiency Using Papyrus and Hyacinth, Mandemak, Amotaksi, SMK Amunuddin Baki, Sodium Cloud Pride.
And for the silver medal, congratulations to Princess Ibu Ratana, Raja Panyas College Patalung, with the title Food and Feeding, Princess Chulabun Science High School Satun, with the title Sponge Baggies for Growing Vegetables in Hydroponics, SMA Negeri 1 Mengwi, with the title Utilization of Mandarin Orange Peel Mixtures, and Olive Oil as a Mosquito Repellent Aromatherapy Hand. SK Kirokot Rana Musabah Malaysia with title FASMAS 2.0, and Science Selangor Secondary School Kuala Lumpur Malaysia for the Smart Ergonomic and Eco-Friendly Wooden Desk.
Next we have Man Sidoarjo with the title of Design of Industrial Waste Water Management for Kalibundung based on Microbubble Generator and electrocoagulation to become usable water, SMA Dengkil with title of Zero Waste Fire Starter, SMA Negeri 1 Mengwi with the title of the utilization of used cooking oil waste that produce washing soap as an encouragement to increase public concern to the environment. Mansatu Jembrana Bali, with the title of Eshell Plumber as Innovation of Cheap Building Material from Waste of Eggshells. Princess Chulabon Science Expo Satun, with the title of Rubber Sheet Simulate 3D Object Based on Thermoplastic Principles.
Sekolah Menengah Sains Tuanku Sayyid Putra, E-Starch FC, SMK Ma'arif 2 Temon, Waste Management Efforts on the Coast of Congot Beach Kulon Progo, Yogyakarta Special Region. Tagaytay City Science National High School, Integrated Senior High School, Reducing Medical Waste Through Disposable Paper-Based Human Immunodeficiency Virus, HIV, Testing Kit. Washian Matu School, Conserving Seagrass Through the Way of Little Scientists, SMAN 1 Mengwi, Utilization of Chitopod Flower, Extract as an Environmentally Friendly Material to Kill Dog Bees.
And for the gold medal goes to Education School Daily Center Association, Dosas Rejaya Students, Macedonia, with title Influence of Active Components of Solution of Herbal Plants from Certain Ecological Sites and Their Application in the Treatment of Certain Infectious Diseases. SMIN Guesanggo, with title Implementation of Oil Palm, Boiler Ash and Empty Bunches to Increase PMK Soil Nutrients. Avicenna Cinere High School, with the title Creative Science Innovation with Jacuzzi, Thick Leaves and Durian Rind as a Fun and Enriching Science Application. And SMK Mohalid and SMK Sultan Ismail, with the title Nano Neem Husk Diaper. SMIN Gua Semarang, with the title The Potential of Microelements in Ecoenzymes as Organic Fertilizer on the Growth of Produce Plants.
Next, we have Princess Chulabon Science High School Satun with the title of Long Song Net from Hiking Fiber. SK Methodist ACS Clan with the title of Homemade Fertigation System. The Affiliated School of the University of Macau with the title of A New Concept of Packaging Solving the Problem of Excessive Plastic. Princess Chulabon Science High School Satun with the title of Prevent Muscle Spasm and Bump by Paralatex. SMA Negeri 3 Semarang with a title of Ego Clad, Eco Composite Based Eggshell and Kaolin as Super Hydrophobic Paper Coating Material.
And then, Buja Municipality Kezel Chulu Science and Art Center, Development of Environmentally Friendly Protection Materials Against Explosion and Impacts. Princess Chulabon Science High School Satun. Chusionic material from the stock of the dry sago, SMAN 1 Kota Tebing Tinggi, utilization of the Mahkota Dewa crude, Science Selangor Secondary School Kuala Lumpur Malaysia, Help Desk, SMA Negeri 4 Denpasar, optimization of water hygiene with chicken eggshells and rice straw to create organic fermentation products.
And last, for SMIN 3 Semarang, with the title Alternative Solution to Solve Microplastic Problem Using Microbubble, and SMIN 10 Kaur Pentagon, with the title Making Solid Soap with Tirinu Leaves.
Okay, next we have Environment University level, starting with the bronze medal. Goes to Shuntak Fraternal Associate Yumiao College, with the title of Converting Newspaper into Soil for Blossoms. UIN Sumatera Utara and University of Sumatera Utara with the title of Kiestaro or Kukistaro, Healthy Bread as Calcium in Prevention of Osteoporosis in Human Body. Islamic Azad University with the title of Filament Glue for 3D Printer Industry or FDM. University of Indonesia and IPB University with the title of Gerakan Memilah Sampah or GEMES. University of Sumatera Utara with the title of Creativity of Waste Max, Recycling Innovations in Optimizing Max Waste Due to the COVID-19 Pandemic Become Economical Tangible Products.
University of North Sumatra, Homecoming, Healthy Noodle Innovation with the Utilization of Banana Weevil Waste Injected Seed. Brawijaya University, Erlangga University, 10 November, Institute of Technology, Sustainable Bee Conservation plan using the habitat development analysis method to increase the bee population. Universitas Negeri Semarang, smart ecofilter, active carbon of corn cob waste as a solution for handling liquid waste in Batik, MSMA, Pekalongan District. Universitas Sumatera Utara, converted machine, plastic bottle converting machine into snack based on IoT and load sensor to reduce waste in Medan.
And next we go to the silver medal. Goes to Universitas Negeri Malang with the title of the correlation between public environmental knowledge and proof environmental behavior in terms of water resources management in Malang City. Sriwijaya University with the title of MacFarm, digital platform for organic waste management by utilization black soldier fly cultivation for supporting zero waste. Brawijaya University with the biomap, biodegradable menstrual pad, innovation of Go Green Best menstrual pad using anti-oil palm branches and cassava peel waste. Brawijaya University with the potential of Zilindo, zeolite silica filtration membranes for Lapindomat to reduce COD levels in laundry wastewater. And Brawijaya University with this method is possible mass as thermal filter, utilization of disposable mass waste, as prototype heat resistant or cold resistant on roof or wall of house.
Next, we have FLL Academy for Mersin Turki with the title of Dirty Wastewater Detection System at Factory. Universitas Erlangga with the title of EcoFoam, the environmental friendly biofoam innovation from young coconut coir and bagasse as a biodegradable base styrofoam replacement. Brawijaya University with the title of Smart Green Packaging, innovation of environmentally friendly antibacterial bubble wrap through utilization of banana peel and turmeric waste to support green awareness. Next, we have Universitas Pendidikan Indonesia with the title of U-Trust, automatic waste disposal pack machine for household based on Internet of Things to increase the selling value of waste.
Gold medal goes to Brawijaya University, Pandu Gunung, University of North Sumatra, and University State of Medan, Boba Biji Karet, Christian Military Academy, study of the conservation of Solanum to Tuberosum in different materials, Brawijaya University, potential study of ISPET is from Ideonella Sakaiensis with nano immobilization method using PE3O4 as polyethylene terephthalate plastic waste degradative enzyme. Diponegoro University, AirTech innovation for countermeasures air pollution and COVID-19 based on Internet of Things.
And last, congratulations for Pusat Fusion Sinara Intensive for Profit Institution for sustainable and flexible antibacterial banana leaf carbon organic flow and Brawijaya University for snapping smart planning machine design and development of mobile flow integrated automatic waste exploring technology as an effort to make Indonesia sea-free or plastic waste in 2030.
Congratulations for the winner of Life Science and Environment category. Next, we will have a special speech from Dr. Dragan Jovanov all the way from Macedonia. Dr. Dragan, the time is yours.
Okay, for Dr. Dragan, are you there?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, 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 yes. Hello. Hello, everyone. Thank you very much. I'm Dr. Dragan Jovanov from Macedonia. I'm honored to be part of this award event today. Greetings to the president, Mr. Denis Irovan, and to the all organizer of the world event. To change the world, we need to change our habits, setting an example for children to follow the right path, to go to things they are well with, and is in the dignity of goodness of our souls. All participants with their driving show it great success. It is difficult to choose with who is the best. For me, you are all the best. Keep working and on driving. Show that you are the change that moves the world with your ideas, creation. And my advice, never give up. Thank you. I wish you world success. Greetings from Macedonia.
Thank you so much for Dr. Dragan for your wonderful speech. Next, we will have the Duza Srbija Makedonija special award. And the award goes to congratulations to SMIN Tiga Semarang with title of chitosan membrane from the internal shell of squid as an organic material that absorbs electromagnetic waves. State Islamic University of North Sumatra with the title Ibn Handley, Homa Batatas Kidney Jelly as Mutation Food for Diabetics. Universitas Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta with the title BIMAN, Bureaucracy Monitoring, Building Capacity for Civil Servant Using Virtual Mentoring System. And SMA Negeri 3 Semarang, SMA Negeri 5 Semarang, with the title of Cargo Carrying Robot in Hospital to Solve Lacks of Protective Equipment during COVID-19 pandemic situation.
Okay, next special award goes to SMA Kristen Gloria 2 Surabaya, with the title of Healthcare AI Predictive Analytic on Comorbid Chronic Disease with Transfer Learning and Assembly Learning Mechanism to Lessen the Lethality of COVID-19 in Indonesia. Gembala by Catholic Senior High School with the title of Analysis of Bioactive Components, Antioxidant Activity, and Organoactive Healthy Ice Cream Based on Purple Sweet Potato Peel, Extract as a Source of Anti-Actokinin and Tannin Antioxidants. SMIN 1 Kota Tebing Tinggi with the title of Utilization of the Mahkota Dewa Fruit as an Eco-Friendly Hand Washing Soap through the Step Verification Technique. SMIN 1 Babat Lamongan with the title of LA Grass or Local Icon Miniature from a Cornea Crassifix. SMA ITS Insan Tama Bogor with the title of You Know Algebra as Entertainment Media of Approaching Algebraic Material for Junior High School Students.
And for the IYSA Special Award, goes to Micah SJKT Sita Barang Pilai, Smart Eco Green Grass Lawn Tool Using USB, University of Muhammadiyah Malang, Pre-Maintenance Detection of Growth Surface Based on Digital Image Processing, SMAN 3 Semarang, Alternative Solution to Solve Microplastic Problem Using Microbubble, Andalas University, Utilizing Microfluidic Paper-Based Technology Using saliva as an alternative to the COVID-19 rapid test independently.
Next, congratulations to SMIN 3 Semarang with SMPN 13 Semarang with Health Problem Early Detection System by Urine Color Based on Arduino, University of Syiah Kuala with title of Nut Crush, Aromatherapy Canon Based on Honeycomb and Nutmeg Extract, a solution for online learning stress during the COVID-19 pandemic. Madrasah Aliyah Negeri Sidoarjo with the title of Ecosmora, extract of cordyline fruticosa and moringa aloe vera as a stimulant to prevent dengue fever. Diponegoro University with the title AirTech, innovation for countermeasures air pollution and COVID-19 based on Internet of Things. Mansa Tujumbrana with the title Effect of Opicide Extracted from in controlling golden snail eggs.
Okay, next we have SMAN 2 Semarang with the title of The Potential of Macro Element in Ecoenzyme as Organic Fertilizer on the Growth of Lettuce Plants. Education School Daily Center Association Dozas Pekja Young Students of JRN Macedonia with the title of Influence of Active Components of Solution of Herbal Plants from Certain Ecological Sites and Their Application in the Treatment of Certain Infectious Diseases. SDK Tamila Dang Kelan with the title of Herbal Pesticide in Agriculture. SDK Tiladang Bukit Serampang with the title of God Friend. SDK Taman Permata with the title of Organobank.
IFES Tunisia Special Award.
Okay, so congratulations to all the winner of IYSA Special Award. So after this, there will be a speech from Mr. Hatem Suleiman as the president of IFES Tunisia or Atas Tunisia. For Mr. Hatem, the time is yours.
Hello everybody. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Yeah. So I would like to congratulate all finalists and all youth scientists for their great job and for their great projects. You did a very important job and you are the next generation of our of the world. So for that reason, we really give two category of awards coming from IFES Tunisia to welcome the best of the best projects to participate in the finals 2021, which will be in next September. So IFES was held since 12 years before, and it hosts more than 1,400 participants. A lot of projects are participated in the name of their countries, and we won't really.
Okay, so technically for Mr. Hatem have a connection or device problem. Probably while we are waiting for Mr. Hatem, we would like to have a little conversation about WSEC 2021.
Okay, maybe some of the attendees here are curious about how many participants that participated in WSEC.
Okay, thank you, Ayu, for the question. Probably you already know how many participants, how many teams, and also the countries that participate in WSEC 2021. There is more than 288 teams from 21 countries that participated in WSEC 2021. And for your information also, this event also conducted online and offline. For online competition, we do the judging through Zoom meeting. And for offline competition, we do the judging in Jakarta Global University. Okay, so Mr. Hatem already joining us now. So for Mr. Hatem, you may continue your speech.
Yeah, thank you. So I'm sorry about this issue about internet connection. So I would like to express all my gratitude to the organization committee for inviting us as a partner and as a special award provider. As I said before, so IFES was held since 12 years before, and now it becomes the biggest in Africa and one of the big fair, science fair in the world. So I would like to invite all participants to join IFES. Registration will be open next week, so you can contact us on ifes-tunisia.org. ifes-tunisia.org, and we want to express all our proudness to be partner for this big event. So congratulations one more time for the 21 awardees. So there will be 21 awards for 21 finalists selected by the judging committee. You are the best of the best. We are really very, very proud to be among your partners, and we are very proud of you, dear young researcher. So continue working for the better world. And thank you so much. Greeting from Tunisia.
Okay, thank you so much, Mr. Simen, for your wonderful speech. And after this, we will announce the IFES Tunisia Special Award. There will be also IFES Tunisia Grand Award, but later will be announced at the end of the ceremony. So please kindly wait until the end of this ceremony. Okay, so for the IFES Tunisia Special Award goes to Holy Infant Academy of Calapan with the title of HINTO, or Human Intoxication Notification Tool for VHISO, Yogyakarta State University, with the title of A Tool for Detecting Foam, Lava, Flutes, and Mount Merapi, Gajah Mada University, with the title of First Aid, No Better, and Save a Life, Mika SDA di Pusat Kelompok Datuk Banting Selangor, with the title of Smartest Gas Leak Sensor, or SGLS.
Universitas Andalas, antioksidan T from Jambang Lip as preventive and curative agent for liver disease. Politeknik Kesehatan Kemenkes Malang, alata serial substitution purple yam and Malang Eco Group in making cereal as a snack for infants with stunting in the rehabilitation phase. Princess Chulabun Science High School, Satun. Tanam Sot Sai, Sweet Stuff, the SSD with differential calculus. Mika SJKT, Tun Sambatan Pajam, Herbal Moth Cubes.
Next, congratulations to Christian Military Academy for study of conservation of Solanum tuberosum in different materials. Brawijaya University with title of Pandu Gunung, a mountain nature conservation program based on the geographic information system with network integration to accelerate the achievement of up to 2030. SDKT Perak Sangita Sabah with the title of EcoPen. Brawijaya University with the title of Jurnal Rosa, the use of social media towards mystical tree and its connection with local wisdom to improve critical thinking process as learning system in the 21st century.
Okay, next we have Narada Elementary School with the title of Easy Math, a chatbot development and testing to make math learning fun and easy. North London Collegiate School Jeju with a title of Study on the Electric Potential Property of Nanotubes Using Computational Simulation. Princess Chulabun Science High School 1 with a title of Kanom Sot Sai with Differential Calculus. Okay, so congratulations to all the winners of this special award. Don't go anywhere because we still have a lot of special award after this, and of course the semi-grand award and the grand award tonight. So before we proceed to the next award, we would like to welcome Mr. Roslan bin Othman as the Vice President of MICA Malaysia to give us a warm remarks. So for Mr. Roslan, the time is yours.
Thank you, Malano. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, and a very good evening to Mr. Denny Irawan, the President of Indonesian Young Scientists Association, to Mr. Ganesan Jayabalan, the President of Malaysia Innovation, Invention and Creativity, to all distinguished guests, respected judges, WSEC committee members, delegates and participants, lecturers, teachers, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Malaysia Innovation, Invention and Creativity Association, I would like to congratulate IYSA for organizing this wonderful and excellent event. I would like to congratulate all the participants for your commitments, dedication and participation in this event. So please remember, creativity is inventing, experimenting, exploring, growing, taking risks, making mistakes, and having fun. So keep on innovating and inspiring. So for today, MICA will be awarding 15 special awards to the best 15 invention and presentation in WSEEC 2021, and also one MICA semi grand awards to the best among the best. With that, Thank you, and all the best to our young inventors here. I hope that this competition has helped you to discover your passion for science, technology, and innovation. And I hope to see more invention in the future. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Mr. Ruslan, for your remarks. Next, we'll have Mika Special Award. And the Mika Special Award goes to Polytechnic Negeri Malang with title of Biodiesel Production from Sami Seed Oil, Bahamas and Science Club, title of Smart Garden with Temperature and Moisture Sensor using Solar Energy, Mansatu Pulau Jambi with title of Pop-up Media Development of the Origin of Orang Rimba in Bukit 12 National Park Jambi, and SMA Regina Pacis Bogor with the title of Utilizing Coconut Water as a Probiotic Drink Fermented with Lactic Acid Bacteria, Lactobacillus vulgaris.
Okay, next we have Brawijaya University with the title of SISCA, Indonesia National Police Academy with the title of Lactic Police Academy Utilization of Sulfuric Acid Waste as a Drug Screening Test in Food, SMA Muhammadiyah II Sidoarjo with the title of The Utilization of Durian Leather Hay Wheel and Camellia Fire in the Era of Pandemic to be Hand Sanitizer, and also SMA Negeri 2 Pare with the title of Demalakin Combination of Foam Extract and Pumpkins for Evercure.
Brawijaya University SMAFIN Smart Vending Machine Design and Development of Mobile Phone Integrated Automatic Waste Sectoring Technology as an effort to make Indonesia sea free of plastic waste in 2030. SMA N2 Sanggau, implementation of oil palm boiler ash and empty brushes to increase PMK soil nutrients. Universitas Negeri Semarang, croquette milk, purslane, toward kefir milk as a recovery effort economy post-COVID-19 in Boyolali. SMA Negeri 38 Jakarta, development of Oleka Toleration Card Board Game as a Toleration Education for Teenagers in DKI Jakarta.
Next, congratulations for SMA Lazuri JCS, the title of Creating a Program Designed for Adolescents Suffering with Bipolar Disorders in Pandemic Situation, Come Not Video Science Academy with the title Effect of Magnetic Field or Frequency Generated for an Active Magnetic Buzzer, and the last, Princess Chulabrum Science High School Saturn with the title of A Study of Packing Methods of Tag Postage Boxes in Transport Packages.
Okay, congratulations to all Maika Special Award. Next, we will announce the Maika Semi Grand Award winner. And the Semi Grand Award winner goes to SMA Negeri 4 Denpasar with the title of Optimization of Water Hygiene with Chicken Eggshell and Rice Straw to create organic partition board. So these teams will get free registration in IIIC event of Maika this year on November. So don't forget, after this opening awarding ceremony, I'm sorry, you can contact the committee to get this award.
The next award.
Okay, so there are a lot of awards that already been announced by the committee, and we still have probably 3 or 4 more awards to be announced. And this award is not just a regular award, of course. There is a lot of semi-grand award and special, and also the highest one, grand award. Curious on what the participant will get in grand award? Probably free registration or
surprise,
probably fully funded to one of IYSA international event. Wonderful. Okay, so don't go anywhere. Still sit still and wait for the end of the ceremony until we announce the semi grand award and also grand award of IYSA and WSEC 2021. Okay, so while we are waiting, probably we can discuss about other IYSA or upcoming IYSA events.
Yeah. Maybe the others curious about the upcoming events of IYISA. So Malano, what is the next upcoming events that will be held in Indonesia offline?
Okay, so probably I will tell you about the online first. So next, after this, in 2 weeks, we will have or hold an international event called I2CYMS. It's a collaboration event between IYSA and UIN Sunan Gunung Jati, Bandung. And after that, we will hold also an international event in August that already mentioned before by the committee in a collaboration between IYSA and also Yogyakarta State University called WYIIA in August 17, 2021. This event on WYIIA, it's still open registration until July. So make sure your teams participate again in IYSA event. You can access our website in wyiia.org.id to register your team. This event also provides two types of judging, which is online and offline judging. For online judging, as usual, we use Zoom platform. And for offline judging, we do it on the Yogyakarta State University. And after WYIIA, we don't stop there. We still have a lot of event, which is WICE or WICE 2021 in collaboration with SEGI College Sunanjaya, Malaysia. This event will be conducted in September 2021. After that, we don't stop in there. After that, we also have International Science and Invention Fair or ISIF 2021. This event also a collaboration between IYSA and Indonesia International Institute for Life Sciences or IPL Jakarta. So this event or ISIF is one of IYSA's biggest event this year. So this event also will be conducted in October and also November for the teacher in 2021. And probably last but not least, we have I2 ESPO and NASPO in December. So make sure you and your team participate in IYSA 2021 event.
And if you want to know more information, you can check our Instagram or our other social media at IYSA official. No. Okay. Now we're gonna go to the last and the biggest award.
Yeah. Before the biggest award, we have IYSA Semi Grand Award. So IYSA Semi Grand Award goes to Mark Sidoarjo with the title of Bioelectricity from Lapindo Mark as an effort to provide renewable energy source using the microbial fuel cell method, SMIN 10 Power Pentagon, with the title of Efektivitas Famous sebagai media publikasi dan edukasi budaya serta sejarah daerah di Indonesia. Mansatu Bunga Jambi with a title of pop-up book media development of the origin orang rimba in Bukit 12 National Park Jambi and also SMA Regina Pacis Bogor with a title of utilizing coconut water as a probiotic drink fermented with lactic acid bacteria Lactobacillus bulgaricus. For this participant, we will get free registration in one of IYSA event, which is WISE 2021 on September. So don't forget, after this voting ceremony, you can contact the committee for the free registration on WISE 2021.
Next, the next IYSA Semi Grand Award winner will get free registration of WISE 2021. And the winner goes to SMA Negeri 21 Surabaya with title of Zat Anti Kanker and Anti Diabetes Zakat Herbal Medicine, Muria Kudus University with the title of Ethnic Educational English Language with Local Wisdom Gus Jiga, and State Islamic University of North Sumatra with the title of Ibn Handley Ipoma Baritas Candy Jelly as the patient for food for diabetes.
Okay, next we have free registration in WYIIA 2021. Congratulations to SMIN 10 Power Pentagon with the title of Making Solid Soap with Kirin Yahli, Secundaria Zapotan Bila Universidad de Autonomia de Guadalajara with the title of Futura Pestis and Tren Lala School Theoretical High School with the title of STEM Education through Micro Robots, Micro and Nano Sumo.
Polani School, impact of MBTB protein sequence and structure analysis for identification of non-tuberculous mycobacteria on pathogen evolution. Current Minjok Leadership Academy, comparison of adaptation for survival on genetically engineered and naturally selected Escherichia coli. Islamic Azad University, filament glue for 3D printer industry. The affiliated school of the University of Macau, a new concept of packaging, solving the problem of excessive plastic. University Politehnica of Bucharest, Erasmus, building the fundamentals of a successful career.
The next winner will get free registration of ISIF 2021. And for the winners, you can after this, you can contact the committee for more information. Congratulations to Kelapa Gading, Gong Herbs Traditional University of Indonesia and School of Pharmacy, ITB. The title of Prawa Rontek, Innovation of in the Development of Lymph Node Cancer Drugs from a Combination of Balakachida Extract and 13 types of cancer herbs. Next, Telkom University, the title of Investment Analysis of Jalanin Ajarat, the San Juan Math Science and Technology Center, the title Development of a Mobile Application that Facilitates the Temperature Monitoring of the Honeybee, SMIN 3 Semarang, the title of Alternative Solution to Solve Microplastic Problem Using Microbubble, and State University of Malang, with the title of Molling the Division of Natural Textile Dyes, Molling the Citripolia with Eferhoa Bilingi More Than 4 CNT.
Next Semigran Award will get free registration of I2ESPO 2021. Congratulations to University of Muhammadiyah Malang with the title of Pre-Maintenance Detection of Throat Surface Based on Digital Image Processing. SMIN 3 Semarang with the title of Blogger, Princess Tulabun Science Science Bursatun with the title of A Study of Expectation to Compare Worthiness of the Government Lottery, Underground Lottery, and Worthiness of Saving Lottery. SMA Lazuan di Global Compassionate School with the title of Creating a Program Designed for Adolescents Suffering with Bipolar Disorder in Pandemic Situations.
NX, Institut Pendidikan Indonesia. Ilham Medica is a new concept for modern mathematics problem solving, algebraics, conjecture, and mathematics games. Universitas Pendidikan Ganesha, 3D animate, mathematics animation learning media for intellectual disability students.
Okay, congratulations to all the winners of IYS ASEAN Grand Award. And next, we're going to announce the Techno Sciences Paraguay International Fair Semi Grand Award winner that will receive a free registration of Techno Sciences Paraguay Cup that will be held this year. So, for the winners, you can contact the committee after this ceremony. And congratulations to Diponegoro University with the title of E-Biospy Energy from Biomass of Spirogyra. Utilization of Spirogyra SP biomass using instant yeast as a household alternative energy source, and Gajah Mada University with the title of Greenify Personal Assistant Application for Subsistence Agriculture Activities to Actualize Domestic Food Self-Sufficiency During COVID-19 Pandemic. Congratulations!
IFES Tunisia Great Award, SMA Lazuardi. Edukasi pengetahuan dan persepsi remaja putri terhadap pentingnya ASI melalui media khusus daring. SMAN 2 Malang, Fortification of Majapur, Extract in Yogurt as an Immunostimulant in New Normal. SMAN 1 Mengwi, Utilizing of Chitolic Flower, Environmentally Friendly Materials to Kill the Fleas. SMAN 3 Semarang, Composite of kombucha fiber and denim fabric waste with resin matrix as an alternative for basic material of bulletproof vest.
Next, the winner goes to SMIN 3 Pulapan Jakarta with the title of Pikachu, Investment Education Game for High Schoolers, Money Management Education with Investment Methods Through Visual Novel Game Application, Man Kota Batu, with the title of Development of Aspiration House App to Overcome Students' Academic Anxiety in Online Learning Setting, and SNI Satu Kediri, with the title of SMAP, Smart West Application System.
Okay, so congratulations to the AFES Tunisia Grand Award. For the winner of AFES Tunisia Grand Award will get free registration in AFES event in 2021. Okay, next we have Jakarta Global University Grand Award. So for this award, the participants will get 70% scholarship for entry fee and also 50% for the tuition of in Jakarta Global University. So the JGU or Jakarta Global University Grand Award goes to Gembala Baik Katolik Senior High School. Congratulations with the title of Analysis of Bioactive Component, Antioxidant Activity, and Organoleptic Healthy Ice Cream based on Purpose with Potato Peel, Extract as a Source of Anthocyanin and Tannin Antioxidant. Congratulations to Gembala Baik Katolik Senior High School. After this event, you may contact the committee for further information.
And the last, the biggest IYSA Grand Award, that the winner will get fully funded AISEEF 2022 that will get free registration, accommodation, and transportation. And the winner goes to Universitas Negeri Malang with title of Fellow Fun English Learning Activity Playback and Interactive Editorial Innovation to Help English Learning Process for Preschooler Children in Indonesia. Congratulations for this team, and please contact the committee after this event.
Congratulations to Universitas Negeri Malang. Once more, we will remind you that this fully funded award will get free registration, free transportation, and also free accommodation for ISEF 2022 on February. So please kindly to contact the committee after this awarding ceremony to get the fully funded. Okay, so we have come to an end of World Science Environment and Engineering Competition 2021 awarding ceremony. Thank you very much for the amazing collaboration and the success of this event. My name is Malano, along with my partner Raya and Ayu would like to say thank you for speaking with us. And we would like to apologize if we have misspelled your name, title, or maybe institution. Have a great night, everyone, ladies and gentlemen,
partners, so much,
judges, and participants. And see you in IYSA next event. Goodbye.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Good thank luck. You so much, sir.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you,
thank you,
thank you
so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Mbak-mbak yang di tengah, aku padamu.
Sukses Kak Malano, hebat.
Thank you so much. Salam presisi dari Akademi Kepolisian.
Mbak Julai biasa aja mukanya.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Malano.
Mama yang
bisa ngasih. Thank you so much.
longer